This build, we're going to be working in the CoolerMaster Elite 110 mini ITX board here with the processor, fan, and RAM installed. 250 gig SSD, and that's going to be for our system. Our two USBs and our power switch stuff and our front audio ports and reset switch and our power switch is the CoolerMaster logo up front. Just taking off these grills so I can install the 80 millimeter fans. This fan we're taking off because we're going to put a 140 millimeter. Now the SSD. Put our standoffs. You don't want to tighten these too tight. Motherboard panel piece. Motherboard is in.